each other. Our marines are loaded onto transports and eager for the forthcoming battle. Australian, British, Dutch, and American forces will try to attack them en route. But we'll shield them with our firepower. They won't get through.
Another heavy cruiser to destroy.
We are coming under enemy fire.
Unidentified heavily armored enemy vessel is ahead, Commander.
Shellfire might prove futile, but being crippled, she's an easy target for our torpedoes.
She's taking enough damage. She's sinking.
Here and we sailed into it.
direct hit. She's clearly listing. I think she's going down.
You have gained a naval supply. Success! The enemy is now sinking. She's taking enough damage. She's sinking. Success! The enemy is now sinking.
Destroyers are now under your command. Your targets are the enemy cruisers.
This is G3M squadron leader. We are here to do some damage.
Bombers, I heard you excelled at the destruction of Force Z. You have experience fighting the English?
Yes, sir. And we have experience of defeating them as well.
Then we have the perfect target for you. Their flagship. The Exeter.
Acknowledged, sir. Consider it dispatched to the bottom of the ocean.
Down in history. Glory to the Japanese Empire! Outer ships are now sunk, damaged or scattered. They won't come back in force from this. We've won a great victory here. Long live the Japanese Empire!